the red wind in the willows or sense and sensibility. But I've read everything by Stephen King. I don't know what that means, but through the final analytical account of me, at least I know how I'd like to see. Gone crazy, at least at how it seems to me. But I try to maintain a heavy peace. Exploding social feeds of people tweeting paranoia and hypocrisy. The red, white, and the blue of the USA. That's not for me. The fun we tried to do unto others as I'd like to have them do unto me. I've done that more or less to a degree. I've never been so glad to be a living in a country no strong or free. Compared to South, Trudeau's all right with me. I realize that people aren't perfect, we got problems everywhere we see. But we're not shot just walking down the street. Be glad but not the agitators or political or refugees. Sometimes the biggest heart can hold their peace. The Canadian dream. Just trying to hold the peace. The Canadian.